With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, welcome to doubtnet. In this question given, a medium has the refractive index of the violet color and this is equal to 1.56 and the refractive index of the red color is equal to 1.44. Then its dispersive power. Okay, and dispersive power can be written as dispersive power. Okay, and this is a ratio of angular dispersion upon mean deviation. Okay, dispersive power is equal to angular dispersion upon mean deviation. Then firstly we can calculate the mean deviation. Okay, and mean deviation is denoted as delta m, and delta m can be written as mu m minus 1 into prism angle A. Okay, prism angle A, and the value of the mu m, and mu m can be calculated as mu r plus mu v. Mu r is 1.44 plus 1.56 upon 2. Okay, and this is equal to 1.44 plus 1.56. This is equal to 3. 3 by 2, that means 1.50. This is the value of the mu m. Okay, that means we can say mean deviation is equal to 1.50 minus 1 into A. Okay, that means mean deviation is equal to 0.5 in angle A. Okay, and the angular dispersion can be calculated as angular dispersion. Angular dispersion can be calculated as the dispersion of the violet color, that means mu v minus 1 into A minus mu r minus 1 into A. Okay, and this is equal to mu v minus mu r into A. Okay, this is the value of angular dispersion, and when we put the value then we get mu v, and mu v is equal to 1.56 plus 1.44, not plus minus 1.56 minus 1.44, okay, into A. Then this is equal to 1.56 minus 1.44, and this is equal to 0.12 into prism angle A. That means dispersive power is the ratio of angular dispersion upon mean deviation, and angular dispersion is 0.12 A upon 0.5 A. Okay, E and A is cancelled, then we get only 0.12 upon 0.5. Okay, and this is equal to 12 by 50, and when we solve in fraction form then this is equal to 6 by 25, and this is the value of the dispersive power, and this is equal to 6 by 25. The right answer of this question, 6 by 25. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.